Please make some noise for Matt Kirshen.
How are you, Minneapolis? How's it going? Are you right? Are you good? Excellent. Saturday night. It's good to be here. I'm aware there's people in the audience who know who I am, and that's why you've come out, and I thank you very much for that. That's really cool. I'm also aware there's other people who haven't got a clue who I am and just came out for a night of entertainment, and for those guys, it's cool, relax. I'm not actually a child. But thanks for laughing at my face there. That's lovely. It's entirely fair enough. It's cool. We'll get it out of the way at the beginning. I'm fully aware of what I look like. I'm used to it. I'm 28 years old. This is a ridiculous way to appear. And fuck you. No, it's cool. It's fair enough. You know, it's a novelty to a lot of you. I've had my whole life to get used to it. I've always looked young for my age, which was kind of creepy at birth. What is it, doctor? Sticky. You get used to it though. You gotta make the best of what you've got, right? That's what life's about. You look younger than you are. Do this, it's a bit wrong, but I think you're gonna like it. It's my favorite game. Go outside. Expose yourself to strangers. And they get arrested. Like, yeah, that'll teach you to go for a harmless stroll. But I'm glad you went with that as well, because that's a subject that makes people overreact sometimes. They're like, well, this kind of thing wouldn't have happened if the police took my suggestion, had all the pedophiles branded. I know, like you're actually going to brand them all with pedophile across their forehead, or just peeler if they've got a little forehead. Yeah, even if you think it's a good idea in principle, surely in practice, their target audience can't read it. It's just a thought. You're like, what's that on your forehead? It says free ice cream, now get in the van. That's a good sign, people, because even that's the point where I lose crowds sometimes, and you're fully with it. People, like, you have those arguments with people, and they realise how ridiculous they've been, and they tone it down. They're like, okay, fair enough, overstep the mark, bit irrational, but they should be identified in some way, you know, make them wear clothing to mark them out. That still means someone's going to have to bring out a range of pedophile merchandise. Ironically, probably made in sweatshops by children. Hats and t-shirts, car bumper stickers maybe, pedophile on board. Or if you can read this, then you're too old.